Times are brighter days. Don't be afraid to fans in the house tonight.
Guys, if you know me, I'm starting to sweat again.
Oh no! She'll be up before that's finished. So this one's a little
clean up on aisle five.
Right, this is God is a Woman by Miss
Aimie. Let's go!
I love
myself upon the outside.
When the inside is never scarred, I can't be healed by something materialistic. Can't be healed by a man who says his sins. It's deeper. Save yourself before you drain yourself.
Oh, 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 hey, I'm tired of seeing it. I'm tired. Break it down.
Shall I slay?
I am a woman.
So our next little song is one we wrote with a lot of people in our hearts, in our minds. This song is literally for pride. Right, it's so you can recite these words and actually feel what they mean and be able to receive that energy. This is for everyone, our whole community, everyone involved, the allies, the family, the guardians, the parents, everyone involved. Like, this is all saying thank you and also us rejoicing as queer people. And I know you, when you listen to this, I know so many of you vibrate with this, and yeah, we're just happy to be able to share this, and it's a safe space right now.
Can I just
every
say,
time the song's played.
Mills, I think you should turn to the person next to you and just say, I think you're lit. Turn to the person next to you and just say, I think you are lit.
What about our left side?
think the left has spoken.
We're blown away. What about everyone in the whole building? This is our new single. It came out like, what, a month ago? This is our new single. This is Boss.
Turn it up, DJ.
The good girls come back, about to eat it up. Ain't no competition, is you mad? You're a premier. Can't you tell by the way that I walk, the way that I talk?
Let's go!
Just
look at my stats here, back it up. Head from the bottom, but now I'm up. Stacking up, stacking up, rack shells, feeding it back to bed up.
You know, letting the speed like a pump. Don't mean no man. No reminder, I know my words, I own everything. 'Cause I'm a boss.